Hello, today we are visiting Chef Vinoy here at American Kitchen located on V Resort in Lake Buena Vista. We are very excited because Chef is about to roll out brand new menu. Certain items are going to stay, so don't panic, but certain ones are super, super exciting. So tell us a little bit more what you got to offer here.
Excellent. Of course, as you mentioned, we are excited as well for the new menu launch. We will be keeping some of our signatures, some of the favorites. I can go through some of that right here. Our tempura avocado, tomato chipotle jam, a little cilantro lime creme fraiche, definitely a crowd favorite. So this is going to hang around on the new menu. Another item will be our AK meatballs. This is actually our own house grind, all beef meatballs. We actually use the scrap from fabricating our steaks in-house to make these meatballs. We also have a wonderful ricotta cheese that we also do in-house to accompany the meatballs along with the pomodoro sauce. So we serve that on a little Parmesan polenta, another crowd favorite, and that will be sticking around as well. And I did just want to show our AK burger, which we've just upgraded the beef on that. So now we're using certified Angus beef brand, a chuck brisket and short rib blend on that. So we're going to serve it with the local sesame challah bun. Lettuce, tomato, onions, our house aioli.
It is huge.
Yes, big. We're using, we also upgraded that to a 10-ounce patty versus 8 that we had before. So these are the a couple of the items that are going to be sticking around. And then over here we have some new stuff. So one of the new items, we will be full, all beef on our menu is going to be certified Angus beef. I believe it's the best beef out there. We, like I said, we're going to use it from top to bottom, from the burgers to even our wonderful aged tomahawk ribeye here. So we're going to be serving this. Our new menu is going to try really hard to walk that line to balance both our hotel guests and also bring in the people in the Orlando area and anywhere in Central Florida, really. So it's quite a large menu. We have a good number of steaks, 6 different steaks on our menu. This is one of them. They'll all be served kind of American steakhouse style with our steakhouse mushrooms, a 3 potato gratin. It's got sweet potatoes, Yukon Gold, some russets. It also has 3 different cheeses, a farmer's cheese, manchego, and Parmesan in there. Excellent accompaniments for this steak and all the other ones as well. This ribeye here is aged 25 days. We've kind of been working on finding our sweet spot on the dry age, and that's about where it is. From 21 to 30 days is our sweet spot. We do have some that go on beyond that, which are excellent as well, but pretty much everything that's going to be served through the restaurant is going to be in that range. So here's the tomahawk ribeye. We will be serving that with a little umami butter as well. Excellent butter that has tons of great stuff in there. Some soy sauce, bonito flake. There's even a little bit of uni, sea urchin in that as well. So the butter is excellent. Another item that's going to be new to the menu is our East Coast bouillabaisse. So it's basically a take on the traditional French bouillabaisse, but what we're doing is we're using kind of native to Florida, the Atlantic Ocean close by, and some from the Gulf as well, into that bouillabaisse fish stew. So in here we have scallops from Florida. There's some Peruvian purple potatoes. The fish will change on whatever's fresh and inspiring. Right here today we have some grouper in there. We're going to serve that with a crusty bread and the broth, lobster broth that we make. It includes the shells and everything like that. Cool process that we do in making that broth, but in the end it comes out very flavorful. A little bit of Pernod to enhance the taste as well there. Another item up front there is our truffle chicken Alfredo. It again is a take on good old chicken Alfredo that everybody loves, but what we did is we kind of kicked it up a notch by adding some truffle in there. So we have truffle in the pasta. The
love
pasta
truffle.
We make ourselves in-house. We also have truffle added to the sauce as well. We garnish that with some fresh peas, a little bit of shaved truffle, and also some cured egg yolk on that as well. So these are three items that will be new and upcoming. And then what I brought out for you guys here, because I love you guys and I wanted to share with everybody, this is kind of an off the menu, I guess you can call it a secret item, if you will. So what we do, we bring in our beef whole and we fabricate it ourselves here. And so when we take off those bones, we end up with these great meaty back ribs. And so we'll save those up. stick them in the smoker for 12, 14 hours, and then we'll serve them just with a simple coleslaw whenever we have a good amount of those. So these, I get excited every time we have, we're able to run those. And you can check in with us, come in and check, reach out to us on social media or anything like that to find out when the ribs are going to be available.
Amazing menu, guys. So come and see Chef Benoit here in Bay Resort, American Kitchen, and try out all these classics and more.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your time. Thank you.